Hi, and welcome to our telehealth video information series. I'm Garvin, and this video is on Lonquex. So what is Lonquex used for? Lonquex is used following chemotherapy to help fight infection. Some chemotherapy will reduce the number of neutrophils in your body. Although Lonquex is not a treatment for cancer, it does help the body to make new neutrophils, and this may reduce your chance of developing infections that might require antibiotics and a hospital stay. It may even increase your chance of receiving your chemotherapy on time and at the right dose. So how does Lonquex work? Lonquex contains the active substance Lipegfilgrastim. So Lipegfilgrastim is a long-acting modified protein produced by biotechnology in bacteria called Escherichia coli, or E. coli for short. It belongs to a group of proteins called cytokines and is similar to a natural protein, the granulocyte colony stimulating factor, or GCSF for short, produced by your own body. Lipegfilgrastim stimulates the bone marrow, which is the tissue where new blood cells are made, to produce more white blood cells. White blood cells are important as they help your body fight infection. These cells are very sensitive to the effects of chemotherapy, which can cause the number of these cells in your body to decrease. If white blood cells fall to a low level, there may not be enough left in the body to fight bacteria, and you may have an increased risk of infection. So ask your doctor if you have any questions about why this medicine was prescribed for you. So when you must not use Lonquex. So do not have Lonquex or use Lonquex if you have allergies to the Lipegfilgrastim or any medicine like this one. So filgrastim, lenograstim, or pegfilgrastim. And also certain sugars. So this medicine contains sorbitol. And this medicine contains less than 1 millimole per gram of sodium per pre-filled syringe. So it's essentially sodium free. So before you start to use this medicine, tell your doctor if you have sickle cell anemia, which is an inherited disease characterized by sickle-shaped red blood cells. Also, if you have a cough, fever, and difficulty breathing. This could be a consequence of a pulmonary disorder. Also, if you have an upper abdominal pain or pain at the tip of your shoulder, which could be a consequence of a spleen disorder. Also, if you're pregnant or intend to become pregnant. Lonquex has not been tested in pregnant women. It is important that you tell your doctor if you are pregnant, think you may be pregnant, or are planning to have a baby, as the doctor may decide that you should not use this medicine. Also, if you are breastfeeding, it is not known whether the active substance in this medicine passes into breast milk. You should therefore interrupt breastfeeding during treatment. And also, if you have not told your doctor about any of these things, tell them before you use Lonquex. So, how to use Lonquex? Lonquex is given by injection using a pre-filled syringe, usually into the tissues just below the skin. This is called a subcutaneous injection, and it is a simple procedure. It is important that you do not try to give yourself the injection unless you have received special training from your doctor. If you are not sure about giving yourself the injection or have any questions, please ask your doctor for help. The recommended dose is one pre-filled syringe once per chemotherapy cycle. So this medicine should be given approximately 24 hours after your last dose of chemotherapy at the end of each chemotherapy cycle. So while you are using the medicine, things you must do. Be alert for any signs or symptoms of infection. There are many ways an infection may show itself. You should watch for a fever, which is a temperature of 38 degrees or higher, chills, rash, sore throat, diarrhea, earache, difficult or painful breathing, coughing or wheezing. Go straight to your hospital if you develop any of these symptoms and tell your doctor and nurse and pharmacist that you are using Lonquex if you are about to be started on any new medicine. tell any other doctors who are treating you that you are taking this medicine, and tell your doctor immediately if you become pregnant while taking this medicine, and keep all of your doctor's appointments so that your health can be monitored. So the side effects of Lonquex, the most serious side effects would be allergic reactions such as skin reaction, raised itchy areas of the skin, and serious allergic reactions with a weakness, drop in blood pressure, difficulty breathing, and swelling of the face have been reported. Uncommonly may affect 1 in 100 people. If you think you are having this type of reaction, you must stop your Lonquex injection and get medical help immediately. Also, a side effect would be increased spleen size, and cases of spleen ruptures have been reported with other medicines similar to Lonquex. It is important that you contact your doctor immediately if you experience pain in the upper left side of your abdomen or left shoulder pain, since this may relate to a problem with your spleen. Also, there could be coughs, fever, and difficult or painful breathing can be signs of uncommon serious pulmonary side effects, such as pneumonia and acute respiratory distress syndrome, which may be fatal. If you have a fever or any of these symptoms, it is important to contact your doctor immediately. It is important to contact your doctor immediately if you have any of the following symptoms: swelling or puffiness, which may be associated with passing water less frequently, difficulty breathing, abdominal swelling and feeling of fullness, and a general feeling of tiredness. These symptoms generally develop in a rapid fashion. So these could be symptoms of a condition reported with other medicines similar to Lonquex, called capillary leak syndrome, which causes blood to leak from the small blood vessels into your body and needs urgent medical attention. Other side effects would be musculoskeletal pains, such as bone pain and pain in the joints, muscles, limbs, chest, neck. Your doctor will tell you what you can take to ease the bone pain. Reduction in blood platelets, which increase risk of bleeding or bruising, headaches, skin reactions such as redness or rash, and low blood levels of potassium, which can cause muscle weakness, twitching or abnormal heart rhythm, chest pain. If you get any side effects, talk to your doctor, pharmacist or nurse. This also includes any possible side effects that I haven't mentioned here. Tell your doctor if you notice anything that worries you or that it may make you feel a little bit unwell. So storing Lonquex, keep Lonquex in a refrigerator at a temperature of between 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. Do not freeze the product. Lonquex may be removed from the refrigerator and stored below 25 degrees for a maximum single period of up to 3 days. Once removed from the refrigerator, the medicine must be used within this period or disposed of. Keep the pre-filled syringe in the outer carton in order to protect from light. Keep Lonquex out of sight and reach of children, and dispose this medicine as instructed by your doctor or pharmacist. So that brings this telehealth video to an end. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments below or contact me through our website, mytelehealth.info, or call into Lynch's Pharmacy, Douglas, Cork. Or you can ring 021-436-6923 to find out more. Thank you for watching. Stay healthy and stay informed.